Oh, they're going this way. Oh god, why are you getting in the way? Oh god, oh crap. Ooh. Dude, who the hell shot the gas tank? Oh, you guys suck.
Miguel! Too fly! Too gamer! Too fresh, bro! Too gangster, how you doing? The big boss, too cool! MV Cool! The Too Cool Crew!
Hey guys, so we're back here again playing some more Left 4 Dead. And guys, the last campaign was fun. My heart was beating so freaking fast because I was so freaking scared that I was going to go ahead and die. But luckily, you know, we made it out. We made it past the first campaign, which was No Mercy. And now we're going to be moving on to the second one, and that is Crash Course. Now, I don't know if you guys know, or for the people who have not played Left 4 Dead. So, when you got Left 4 Dead, and I already talked about this, you know, in the first part of the video. But I did say that when you got Left 4 Dead, the only campaigns that were available was No Mercy, Death Toll, Dead Air, and Blood Harvest. Those were the only campaigns that were available in the game. But then we got ourselves some DLC, which was the Crash Course and the Sacrifice. And so these two DLCs are new to me, so I'm going to be playing them for the first time. Crash Course, I did see somebody play this. But that was like a long time ago, so I don't remember that much about it. And the Sacrifice, like I said, that's gonna be the final one, because for the people who do not know, Crash Course actually takes place after No Mercy, because Crash Course is basically the helicopter that you escaped with in the No Mercy campaign when you were in the hospital. The helicopter actually crashed because apparently the pilot actually turned into a zombie, and Francis just went ahead and shot him. And, you know, that's what happened. The plane crashed, and we had to go ahead and look for another means of transportation. And, so that is what we're going to be doing. So we're not going to be doing the traditional how it is, you know, when the game first came out, which was No Mercy, Death Toll, Dead Air, and Blood Harvest. We're going to be doing No Mercy, Crash Course, Death Toll, Dead Air, Blood Harvest, and The Sacrifice. So, yeah. So, I'm going to be playing the Crash Course next, and I'm excited for it. And the funniest thing is, there's actually only two parts. There's only one part, which is the Addies, and the second part, which is the Finale, the Truck Depot Finale. So, yeah. So, this was actually a short campaign. I didn't actually check if The Sacrifice has a short campaign, too. Oh, no. It has three. Oh, okay, so that's it's a bit of an interest twist to it, because the other ones all have like five parts to it. How many parts does No Mercy have? As the apartments, the subway, the sewer, the hospital, and the rooftop. So that's five parts. But the other new DLC that we got are actually only two to three parts. I think maybe they're actually a little bit longer, so maybe that's why it's in two parts. So yeah, I think the parts are actually going to be a little bit longer, so maybe that's why. So yeah, so anyways, I'm excited for this. This campaign is brand new to me. I cannot wait to play it, so let's not waste any more time, and let's go ahead and play it. The last time we played was Zoe, so we're going to be moving on to Francis, and I'm going to be using the shotgun for this gameplay. So let's do it with the new campaign, Crash Course, The Addies. I'm excited. This is the first time that I've, played this. So, Crash Course. Crashing will be the easiest thing they do today. We're lucky they survived. Jeez. But yeah, like I said, I did see somebody... hold on, my controller got tangled on. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. The wire got tangled on my shoe for some reason. I did see somebody play this campaign a long time ago, so I don't remember anything. I
told you, helicopter crashed. We're not safe. We're all gonna die. Hey, Francis, why would you bet that we're doomed?
Because it's money in the bank.
Remind me to explain gambling to you sometime.
Okay, you'll be using the shotgun this time. So yeah, and that is Francis's favorite weapon to use, the shotgun. So yeah. Okay, so let's move on. So yeah, so here's the helicopter that crashed. This was the helicopter that helped us escape No Mercy, and it crashed. And now we're gonna be looking for a truck down. So awesome. Let's move on. Zombie. No means to be quiet, gonna leave that dude alone. Dude, I always love the shotgun from Left 4 Dead. It just sounds so powerful. And it packs a punch. Sweet pills. Okay, nothing less. It's moving on. I hope I'm going the right way. Nope, you're not gonna hit me, dude. Oh, damn. How are you not dead?
Reloading.
Take the pipe bomb. Oh! Ah! I think a bastard scratched me. Damn it. Hey, this is the kind of truck I drive when I'm at my job. Actually, it does even remind me of my dad's truck. Oh god. Ow. Oh, from behind? There we go. Whoa! Nice. Full painting.
Reloading.
I see you, bastard. Where is he? There he is. Haha, headshot. I think I'm going the right way. Ooh, nice. Oh god! Who is he? Oh damn. My bad, sorry. Speaking of the command over. Hell, you're not dead yet.
Might be something in this warehouse.
Yeah, I'm good. It's all quiet. Too quiet. All the music, it'll just kick in. But yeah, this actually does look like the truck that I drive in my dad's company.
Say,
only difference is the truck is actually a little bit more bigger in the backside. Don't take that out of context. Box truck. I remember when I first started driving the box truck for my dad. I was actually kind of scared, you know, because I never driven a big truck before. And then, you know, driving it for a couple of years, I've gotten so used to it, and I could, you know, drive the box truck no problem. So, oh crap, watch out for that car. They're coming. Out of the way. Oh, that's a hunter. Bad guy.
Reloading.
Bow. Bow. Another bow. 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 Bro, I missed that shot. You got a smoker. Hip bomb, perfect. Oh, where was he? Oh, from behind?
Reloading.
Where you going? Bastard. Oh, you going up there, huh?
Reloading.
Didn't get there in time. Extra pistol, perfect. You got lucky, smoker, but I'm gonna get you, you bastard. Oh, I didn't even see him there.
Hey, watch out for that goddamn steam pipe.
No, no way. I think we... Yeah, we already came through here.
Yeah, steam's alright, I guess.
Oh, I just went to a huge circle. My bad. Hey! There you go. Now he's dead. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way. I think I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah, through this window. Ow. Actually, just in case, gotta help out. Close this freaking door. What the? Oh, they're coming through. Oh no! Oh, okay, you gotta be through the door. That was not fun. Damn it. Do we have pills here? I need pills! No? Go on our own. Damn. Oh, speaking of pills. Haha! Ask and you shall receive! Yeah, this campaign is port is actually going longer than, you know, than like the first port that we did for No Mercy. So I kinda, you know, I kinda like that, you know, even though there's only two ports, if you make it long, you know, not a problem. What is that boomer? Oh, ah, right there, huh? Oh, got him. Here they come. Out. No, you don't. Damn it, Gabby, though. Jesus Christ.
Let's get back up over here.
Ow. See, I can't see. Damn it. I can't even see the trees that the zombies were there.
We need to shoot down that barricade!
Okay, we're good. I got a minigun and gas. Oh, that's not good.
Zoe, just pretend they're all helicopter pilots!
Oh, they're coming this way. Oh god, why you get in the way? Oh god, oh crap. Who? Dude, who the hell shot the gas tank? Oh, you guys suck. Oh, there's a... Oh, God! popped out of nowhere. Hurry up.
Fire's out! Everybody across the bridge!
Oh god, Bill. Oh, I thought I killed it. Oh my god. Jeez.
Reloading.
Things got hectic all of a sudden. We're good.
Reloading.
Awesome. Crossing the bridge. Man, dude, this reminds me of kind of like the bridge that's in The Passing, and also the bridge that's in the and Left 4 Dead 2, and the Parish, the last campaign. I don't even know what the boomer was at.
Reloading. If we can just make it to Riverside,
guys. Sorry, I had to move my chair.
The safe house is down there.
Down where? Here?
Reloading!
There we go. Okay, they got him. Oh, where is he? Oh, never mind. Dead. Oh, he's already dead. Never mind. Shot innocent dead body. There's a smoker here. Oh, sweet. Made it to the safe house. Perfect.
Lock the freaking door.
Oh, God. No, you don't. Awesome. Oh, I thought you closed the door. Anyway. Let me heal up everybody first before we continue on.
Lock the door. Hold on. Let me patch you up.
Watch out with the boomer, there he is, I see him. Hold on a second. Let me heal myself up. Let me close the door. Close it. Oh hell no, you don't. You're not gonna get in there. 168 kills. Nice. We did good. We're doing good. See, I took the most damage. So far, you know what? The first time playing the first port, not bad. Not bad at all.